So I'm here with Michael. He's a personal injury attorney. Now, we just finished our personal injury attorney presentation that explains how to stop low ball offers and win policy limit awards. What did you think about it?
I thought it was very insightful. I thought that the organization and the way that the information is presented would be very helpful in a number of cases that I'm looking at, not only in the personal injury context, but I deal with clients in disability cases as well as labor and industry
the documents,
cases.
The documentation is the same, by the way.
Exactly, because all of this stuff comes from the opinions of medical professionals.
Right, right.
And so it's about the organization and the way that the information is presented, being able to compartmentalize it, package it in a concise format,
now
and
let me
deliver that.
Now, let me ask you specifically. Remember I said in the beginning, I said you're going to know exactly what causes lowball offers from the doctor's documentation and why.
Yes.
Is that not true? You know exactly what causes lowball offers now.
Yes, because they're performing the wrong tests.
In all the details.
That's right. They're performing.
And you know, and same thing, you now know what creates policy limit awards in exact detail now also, don't you?
That's right, yes.
That's what happened, okay.
Absolutely.
And then the other thing we talked about is, remember in the beginning I said the average attorney that only sees two cases a month generally loses over $200,000 a year. Remember I said that?
Yes, I do.
Can you see, after we covered all the documentation, can you see how that's true?
I think it would be more than that.
And you're right, I was just being conservative.
Right, absolutely.
By the way, how many cases, soft tissue injury cases, do you do a month?
About two.
Okay.
Yeah, one to two.
Okay. Can you see how, if your doctor's not documenting all these categories, you'll easily lose about $200,000 a year?
Yeah, I see it all the time.
Real clear.
Frustrating results.
Yeah. But the good news is what?
That there's an alternative.
The alternative is what?
Is to do this method.
You know now how to pick a doctor that knows how to do this documentation to stop low ball offers, don't you?
Exactly.
Yeah. Anything else you'd, any other comments about what you learned?
Just got a lot of work to do tomorrow to revisit some of those cases on my desk.
Pretty straightforward, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Absolutely, appreciate it.